Noel Teta Shafaro is going to tap and go with this one. And they just go low body angles and start to file out to the left. So close there for Alemano. Which way are they looking? Oh, it's a penalty to the French Barbarians, and Hourcade is beside himself. It's another penalty. You could see him add another stroke to a line of strokes on his notepad there, the coach.
Holding on.
Penalty is given against Alemano. To be fair, it's a penalty purely won by Brice Mach.